Good afternoon. My name is Sophia Ross. I'm a student council representative from Mr. Marshall and Ms. Chioda's class.
My name is Oliver Rickra. I'm a student council representative from Mr. Bernarducci's class. It is our pleasure to act as your master of ceremony.
Before we begin, we would appreciate it if you would turn off or mute your cell phones. On behalf of the Eastchester Board of Education, Dr. Ronald Valenti, the superintendent of schools, Mrs. Louise Lynch, assistant superintendent of finance and facilities, Dr. Jacqueline DeMarco, Board of Education trustee, Ms. Joanna Napolitano, principal of the Greenville School, Mrs. Caitlin Mondelli, assistant principal of the Greenville School, Mrs. Madeline LeBeau, principal of the Eastchester Middle School, the faculty and staff of the Greenville School, and all my fifth grade classmates, we welcome you to this moving up ceremony.
Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the Star-Spangled Banner? It is my pleasure to introduce Dr. Ronald Valenti, the superintendent of schools, who would like to address Greenville's class of 2024.
Administrators, honored guests, parents, grandparents, extended families, and most importantly, you, the fifth graders, now moving up to sixth grade into our middle school from Greenville. My message to you, today, the future is calling you. Today, the future is calling you. One, two, three. Pick it up. Pick it up. The future is calling you to leave the world of elementary school and to enter the much larger world of our middle school. The future is calling you to the excitement of global language at our middle school. It's calling you to the importance of study skills programs, executive functioning, problem solving, creative solutions. Today, the future is calling you to become digital citizens, to navigate the world of technology, automation, and AI. Today, the future is calling you to more rigorous ELA math, science, and social studies courses in grades 6, 7, and 8, and by grade 8, to more rigorous Regents level and honors courses in math and science. So today, if you pick up the call, there are new and extracurricular activities waiting for you at the middle school, well beyond what you've been offered at elementary. And beyond that, sports, junior varsity, and extracurricular programs awaiting you. Today, the future is calling you to expanded music, art, humanities programs, areas of exploration that are boundless in their opportunities and their vision. Today, the future calls you. Yes, I urge you today to take out your pen and write a new chapter in your life. You're closing the chapter of grade 5 elementary school. You're opening a new chapter. What will that chapter look like? I want you to think boldly. I want you to think with vision. I want you to think with passion and love. Most of all, write your own narrative and make it come true. It's your story. You have to tell it. And so, 1, 2, 3, the future is calling you. Pick it up. Pick it up. Godspeed for the rest of your life. Thank you.
It is my pleasure to introduce Dr. Jacqueline DeMarco, Board of Education Trustee.
Good afternoon, families, esteemed faculty and administrators, and our Greenville class of 2024. I'm sure you will all fondly look back at your time in Greenville, especially this fifth grade year. You've had your fifth grade trips, danced the night away last week, and signed your yearbooks this morning. But take a moment and look around, because the most important part of your time at Greenville is the friendships you've made with each other. People will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. I hope that you carry on the important values you've learned during your time at Greenville. Be kind, be the first to lend a helping hand, don't be afraid of making mistakes and asking questions, and remember that if you can dream it, you can achieve it. Never forget how truly special you are. Every person in this room believes in you and is so proud of you. Though this may be the end of your elementary chapter, this is also the start of an exciting new time. But no matter where you go, may you proudly remember Greenville. Congratulations, class of 2024. We can't wait to see what great things you do next.
It is my pleasure to introduce our Greenville principal, Ms. Joanna Napolitano.
Dr. Valenti, Board of Education Trustee Jackie DeMarco, Greenvale teachers and staff, Eastchester Middle School teachers and staff, parents, families, and of course, our Greenvale class of 2024. It is my honor to be here with you. Today we celebrate a remarkable milestone in the lives of our fifth graders. As your principal, I've had the honor of watching each of you grow and learn during your time at Greenvale. Today we not only recognize your academic achievements, but also how you've grown and matured, building resiliency and determination. Since the day you were born, your parents have protected you and made sure you've had everything you've needed to succeed. When you came to school first at Waverly, then at Greenvale, your teachers have helped you to grow both academically and socially. But slowly, the adults in your life have begun to let you make your own decisions, using the tools they've given you to make smart choices. You started to face obstacles in elementary school that tested your strength and perseverance. Whether it was mastering a difficult math concept, learning to work together as a team in a sport, or navigating changes and the uncertainties of these past few years, you boys and girls have consistently risen to the occasion. Your ability to face these challenges head on and emerge stronger is truly commendable. As you grow, so will the challenges. There will be times when life's path may seem daunting and perhaps moments when you even doubt yourselves. Maybe there will be voices from others that will try to tell you that your dreams are too big, that you cannot achieve what you set out to do. But do not let those voices stop you. You push forward. You prove that with hard work, dedication, and a positive attitude, nothing is impossible. You have the strength, the determination, and the resiliency. Please never give up. Your time at Greenvale has laid a strong foundation, and I'm confident that you will continue to build upon it with courage and determination. Keep dreaming big, keep working hard, and keep being the wonderful individuals that I know you are. We all owe a debt of gratitude and much appreciation to our fifth grade teachers and staff, Mr. Bernaducci, Mrs. Chiodo, Mrs. Greco, Mr. Pesch, Mrs. Angelopoli, Mrs. Calabro, Mrs. Schmidt, Mrs. Giampa, and Mrs. Christina Ayala. And a very special thank you for many wonderful years to Mr. Dave Marshall, who is retiring this year. You will be missed more than you could ever possibly imagine, and you are truly irreplaceable. Boys and girls, it has been an absolute joy to have watched you grow these past few years and to share in all of your elementary experiences. Congratulations to the Greenvale class of 2024 and all the best in middle school. You always have a home at Greenvale.
I would like to introduce our classmate, Noelle Giaquinto, who is preparing a reflection about our amazing time here at Greenvale.
Good afternoon to all the teachers, parents, guests, and most importantly, Greenvale graduates. My name is Noelle Giaquinto, and I am so honored to be speaking today. The years at Greenvale have been so memorable. A memory that I have is the first day of second grade. Remember when we just got to Greenvale and we didn't even know where the cafeteria was? We were all feeling differently about entering a new school. But as time went on, Greenvale became our home. Do you remember the first time you said the Greenvale Pledge? Be kind, be safe, be responsible. We heard or said those words every day throughout our time at Greenvale. These are good words for us to remember. Or do you recall when we did the country project in third grade? For my project, I focused on the country of Chile. What country did you do? It was the first big project that we worked on. After my presentation, I felt like I truly accomplished something through my hard work. What about all the fantastic field trips we went on? The Bronx Zoo was an awesome experience in fifth grade. What about how excited we were to go to medieval times? But we maybe could have got there faster by walking. Do you remember our first snowball fight in gym or the crazy soccer matchups between the girls and the boys at recess? The girls definitely always won. Or when Mr. Zante would crack cheesy jokes during our band rehearsals, our first Friendly Friday, when we got to sit with anyone we wanted in the cafeteria, we were the first fifth grade class that got to play in the new Greenville playground. All of these are memories from Greenville. Don't they feel like they happened yesterday? Well, that's a good lesson to remember. My dad would say carpe diem, which is seize the day in Latin. Each day we have a chance to make new memories. Some might be funny, others might be sad, but as long as we remember them, appreciate them, and learn from them, we will be able to seize each day. I watched my older sister Sienna at middle school get busier and busier with schoolwork, activities, and fun events. I know we are only going to get busier. However, we need to stay present, slow down, and cherish all of these moments. Don't forget where you're going, turn back and remember who helped you along the way. I would like to thank all the Greenville teachers who helped me learn so many things and grow as a student and individual. I would like to also give a special thank you to my number one teacher at home, my mom, who always supported me and helped me study for every test. I know my peers have someone in the audience today that supported them, and you all deserve a thank you. I would like to also extend a special thank you to Mr. Berenducci for making me such a better writer in person. I enjoy his lessons so much. He teaches us so much while making it a lot of fun. He is an amazing teacher. I think others would agree too. Congratulations to all the fifth grade graduates. Now let's become the best sixth grade class and come together with Ann Hutch. But remember, you will always be Greenville great. Thank you.
I am delighted to introduce Mr. Brian Barnaducci, Ms. Elise Capozzi, Ms. Brittany Chiodo, Mr. David Marshall, Mrs. Dana Greco, Mr. Derek Pesch, and Mrs. Angela Poli, Greenville's fifth grade teachers who will conduct the certificate ceremony.
As we call up the graduates, if you can please hold your applause to the end as we call each individual up. Will my class please stand? Daphne Akinja. Niai Ari. Jamie Bergsnyder. Ethan Bouchardi. Inez Chin. Scarlett Concannon. Ryan Faber. Melina Gatzios. Marco Glavin. Tomas Guerra. Alina Hassan. Jackson Kelly. Akari Kita. Alexander Kwan. Savannah Lolly. Rhiannon Lang. Avery Mock. Oliver Moss. Avia Napier. Reese Riley. Oliver Rickra. Logan Rosenfeld. Saya Tatsumi. Guillermo Villar Barrios. Valentina Wirtz Gonzalez. Please give him a round of applause. Will my class please be seated?
Will my class please stand? Layla Armiento. Melissa Bouyai. Sienna Cole. Sebastiano Davino. Lila Jimenez. Emma Casper. Karina Luria. Andrew Mangione. Yash Maya. James Robert Patrick McCarthy. Megan McDonough. Gianna Miro. Gabriella Morris. Aiden Mucha.
Lawrence Nuretsai. Viom Puranik. Dylan Sheehan. Giuseppe Saletta. Joseph Spivak. Marcel Stringa. Sophia Vakraneva, sorry. Juliana Vero. Will my class please sit?
Ms. Chiodo, Mr. Marshall's class, please stand. Leonida of DI. Alta Bilago. Mila Birakova. Alec Capisi. Brody James Conway. Mariah Crawford. Joseph Daniel DeMarco. Dominic Gutierrez. Sebastian Hyder. Gracie Jennings. Kaylin Mason.
Daniel McCarthy. Peter McCarthy. Kokomi Ogake. Arella Perleshi. Isabella Marie Ramirez. Sophia Ava Ross. Ryan Ruiz. Urza Shala. Lorenzo Cipher. Dylan Rio Yamasaki. Let's give a round of applause to our class. Will our class please be seated?
My class, please stand. Andrew Artemenko. Andrew Budgeries. Michael Cipriano. Charles Daly. Amara DeMeo. Stella Fiore. Madeline Fisher. Matthew Jalaj. Brandon Holt. Peter Inicelli. Luca Iacillo. Stella Leone. Leo Machare. Brianna Maksudi. Eliana Maxwell. Emmett McGee. Claire McKeown. Naomi Okamura. Christian Pisano. Jenna Polanski. Adriana Terrio. Olivia Thompson. Timothy Timlin. And Catalina Tinoco. Let's give them a big round of applause. My class, please be seated.
Will my homeroom please stand? A lot of children. Okay. Chisa Arai. Anna Astapkova. Asrita Avula. Mohammed Joe. Maria Amparo Folk Montana. Alexander Forte. Connor Gannon. Carmen Gardner. Ayla Gian. Noel Giaquinto. Alphonse Jalai. Yayoi Hota. Xander Jansens. Evan Lanzalotto. That's seven. Alexander Martinez. Olivia McCauley. Charlotte McMahon. Mary Molly Mayer. Cassidy Pearl. Terrence Sheehan. Edion Shichirukai. Rowan Stevens. Leah Tajimi. Aiden Thompson. And Marae Yoshioka. Congratulations.
We would like to take a moment to congratulate a group of tremendous Greenvale teachers who will be retiring at the end of the year.
If you are here, please come up to be recognized by the Greenvale's community for your dedication and hard work throughout your careers. Mr. Doug Zante, who has been teaching music for 40 years and 36 years in the Eastchester School District. Mr. Kevin Power, who has been teaching in Eastchester for 27 years. Mrs. Connie Lodolo, who has been a teacher for 36 years and 29 of those years at Greenville. Miss Lori Casero, who has been teaching at Greenville for 27 years and 23 years as a fourth grade teacher. Mr. Dave Marshall, who has been teaching at Greenville for 29 years.
We also want to thank Mrs. Caitlin Mondelli for all she has done for our Greenville community. We know you will do amazing things at Waverly. Please come up to the stage to receive a gift on behalf of the fifth grade committee.
We congratulate and recognize Ms. Joanna Napolitano for earning tenure. We look forward to you guiding Greenville for many years to come. Please come up to the stage to receive a gift on behalf of the fifth grade committee.
Lastly, we want to congratulate and thank Natalie Vero for her dedication to the students and families of Greenville, serving as the president of the Greenville PTA. Please come up to the stage to receive a gift on behalf of the fifth grade committee. The fifth grade will now sing our class song, Count on Me by Bruno Mars.
Thank you.
The fifth grade class would like to extend a special thank you to the following people who supported us throughout the school year. Ms. Denise Calabro, fifth grade teaching assistant. Mrs. Maureen Schmidt, fifth grade teaching assistant. Ms. Gina Giampa, fifth grade classroom monitor. Mrs. Christina Ayala Rivera, classroom monitor. Mrs. Debbie Concus, Greenville's administrative assistant. Mrs. Patricia Hutchinson, Greenville's office assistant.
We also want to thank our families for all the support you have given us through our time at Greenville and the support you will provide in the future.
Before exiting the auditorium, please feel free to take your student silhouette portrait with you.
Parents and guests are invited to the high school cafeteria where you can pick up your children and join us for a brief reception.
To my classmates, we did it. It is on to the middle school.